Boris Johnson is resisting growing calls for his resignation after being fined for holding parties during lockdown. One even took place on the day the Queen farewelled husband Prince Philip, with the British PM maintaining he didn't knowingly do anything wrong. Our Europe correspondent John Paul Gonzo is outside Downing Street in London.
Well, some truly extraordinary developments here in the UK over the so-called Partygate scandal. The Prime Minister Boris Johnson and Chancellor Rishi Sunak have been fined for attending lockdown parties. Both were at an event in the Cabinet Room in June 19, 2020, on what was the Prime Minister's birthday. At the time, indoor mixing was banned, but they celebrated here with cake for at least an hour with others. The Prime Minister's wife was among the people there. She too has been fined. Boris Johnson initially denied any wrongdoing, saying the guidelines were followed. The PM now says he is sorry, but is refusing to resign.
And I have to say, in all frankness, at that time, it did not occur to me that this might have been a breach of the rules. And I accept, in all sincerity, that people had the right to expect better.
More than 50 fines have been handed out for lockdown parties here at Downing Street, and that is just the beginning. Police are still investigating some events, meaning the Prime Minister could be fined again.
John Paul Gonzo there.